Hey, my name is Jamie Turner. I'm an author, a speaker, and a CEO. I want to thank my friends at Social Media Examiner for really kind of allowing me to answer one of the key questions people have about artificial intelligence. What is the difference between artificial intelligence and machine learning? It's actually not that complex. Artificial intelligence is something anytime a computer or a robot does something that behaves like a human being, whether it's sorting through images on Google, that's artificial intelligence, or whether it's a robot doing something in a shopping mall or wherever, that's also artificial intelligence. Now, how does it differ from machine learning? Here's how. Machine learning is a subcategory of artificial intelligence. It's basically an algorithm that solves problems and continues to get better as it solves those problems. An algorithm is a little bit like a recipe where you can keep on improving the recipe every time you try it out and make it better and better and better. That's what an algorithm is. And that's basically what machine learning is. It's the algorithm behind artificial intelligence that goes through and learns and gets better as it sorts through the problem it's trying to solve. So those are the distinctions between artificial intelligence and machine learning. Again, I'd like to thank my friends at Social Media Examiner for putting this together. You guys are awesome. I hope that was helpful to you. My name is Jamie Turner, and I'll catch you next time.